Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100. At long last, I'm going to try and finish this area. Or at least get as much done here as possible. Again. Excuse me. No, I don't need more reds! Reds are the thing I do not need. Excuse me. No, I want Yell to have that. Thank you. Yoo-hoo, I'm over here. Whoa, what's going on here? What is this? A strange mold-like botanical entity is spread across the ground here. Interesting. I am detecting other plant life suffocating beneath it. Get it! Not cool, game. All right. Thank you. That yellow is lucky, it's what I wanted. Or you are required to go through. Louie, while I'm doing this, you see if I can actually, you see if you can actually find that treasure I'm supposed to be looking for.
Thank you.
Nope! You're not having lunch this time! Came into the water. All right, guys. All of you will... Something's in there. Intriguing. My acoustic says there's a high-pitched wail. It seems to emanate from the area near this gigantic stump. This large root must penetrate deep beneath the planet's surface. Fascinating. Alright. We'll start bringing things back. Where is he? Whoa! Hi there! That guy just appeared out of nowhere! Nothing. Oh!
Hi, Papa. Mama heard you got a promotion, so now she's very happy. You have lots of people under you now, right? So, does this mean you're a super captain?
Olimar's son? Okay. See you guys next time. That was pretty much a waste of a day. Well, not really. I opened some more way. And I...